Are you all reading the story, Varsha, the firefighter, every day? I hope you all are. Now in this video, we are going to learn few words from the story, Varsha, the firefighter. And we are going to read the words from vocabulary list 1. Let's learn the vocabulary words from list 1 from the story, Varsha, the firefighter. The first word is bed. Please repeat after me. The word is bed. Let us see the image of a bed. Bed is a place, is a kind of furniture where we sleep. And you can use the word bed in a sentence like the way I have used here. This is a wooden bed. Let us move on to the next word. The word is dad. The word is dad. What does dad mean? Dad means a father. Here you can see a boy is playing with his dad. So the word dad can be used in a sentence like the boy is playing with his dad. Or you can say also, I love my dad, whatever like this. So there can be many sentences where you can use the word dad. Let us move on to the next word. The word is, guess, you have read this word earlier also, toy. The word is toy. What can you see here? A boy is crying. But why? Look down. What is there on the floor? Do you think it is in one piece? No, it's broken. So I have used the word toy in a sentence like, the boy broke his toy. The boy has broken his toy. That's why he is crying. Next word is big. The word is big. What does big mean? Big refers to a size, right? You can see a big basketball here. So I have used the word big in a sentence like, the basketball is big. Next word is up. The word is up. What does up mean? Up means a position. When we actually put our head high and look, that means the thing or what we are looking at, that is in higher position. We are looking up. Okay. And I have used this word up in a sentence like, the boy is looking up. You can easily look at the picture and can understand the boy is looking up. The next word is now. The next word is now. What does now mean? Now mean? Yes, now means at present. You are right. Now means at present or at this moment. Fine. What can you see in the image? Can you see this girl is looking outside from a window? And what do you think? What is happening outside? You can see the raindrops, right? So, I have used the word now in a sentence like, now it is raining outside. This girl is saying, now it is raining outside. You can use the word now in different sentences also like, now I want to play outside. Now this is the study time. So, you can use the word now in various sentences. The next word is go. What does go mean? Go is actually an action word. And go means move from one place to the other. Now look at the picture. What can you see? You can see three children and their mom. And what do you feel? What this girl is saying? Okay, let's know that. The girl is saying, may we go out to play? So she is seeking permission from her mom. You can use the word go in other sentences also, like let us go home. Now it's time to go to school. So there can be various sentences where go can be used. The next word is be. The word is be. And what does be mean? Be means occur or to take place. You can see a mom along with her daughter, and she is putting a bag on her daughter's back. So now what do you think? What is this mom saying? And she is using the word be. The mom is saying, be ready for the school. That means this girl will be going to school, and mom is saying, be ready for the school. The next word is put. The next word is put. What does put mean? Put means move to or put in a particular position. What can you see in this image? A girl is climbing up. And I have used the word put in a sentence like, she put her foot on the step to go up. The next word is out. The next word is out. Out means move away from a particular place. Now look at this image. What can you see? Do you think the mother and the children, they are at home? No. It looks like they are going somewhere. Let's see where I have used out in a sentence. The children are going out with their mom. The children are going out with their mom. That means they are going out of the home. They are going somewhere, right? This is the end of vocabulary words list 1 video.